fish intimidates its opponent. From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. The battle begins! The blue corner makes the first attack, but it missed! It hits! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Quillfish starts to attack! Its attack missed! The air in the Colosseum is tense. The move fails. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Slander! Taken down by an intense blow! Yanmega is sent out! The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. That hurt! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? A smashing blow! That dealt some massive damage! The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. It's down and out! Sentret is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Vulpix is sent out. Silverwing, but this is not a favorable matchup. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Torched by Flare Blitz. It went down! But the attacker is down as well! Sentret is sent out. Quagsire is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Slammed them! It went down! The game is now over. The red corner has won the game.